good looking. What you got cooking?
Margaret Jo McCullen.
And I'm Teri Rialto.
And this is
The Delicious Dish. Oh. Live on location.
Here we are.
St. John the Baptist Catholic School.
Number one school in Longmont.
It is. Now, you might think we'd be in our kitchen.
This is another really, really cute treasure.
Oh, yes. So this was made by one of the very talented and creative parents here at St. John's, Mrs. Mandy Hagler.
There is so much love in this little kitchen.
There is. Now, we have to put out there, we've been a fan of Mrs. Hagler's for quite some time. She is one of our listeners. So giving and joyful.
Yes.
And she makes some of our favorite clothing.
Yes. She is so talented.
Oh, yes.
I mean, outside of her occupation, she is a true artiste.
Now,
and seamstress.
I know.
I love her dresses.
Oh, her sewing ability. And if you can believe this, she's a nurse.
Yeah.
Which we all know just how much our healthcare workers have done in this past year during the pandemic.
Yeah. And she specializes. Her specialty is in babies, new mommies and their babies.
Yeah. I can't think of better hands.
Oh, no.
And those are the hands that made this. Mm-hmm. Now, this farmhouse kitchen.
So sweet.
Oh, any child would love this.
Including this child.
Absolutely.
I mean.
I know.
I.
Couldn't you even just see this on our front porch?
I could. I really, really could.
It really is incredible. So all of these hand decorative accents go with it. It's got a little kitchen.
Oh,
yep. We've got plates and bowls and she thinks of
play
everything.
Food. There's play food in there.
Yeah. And those spring elements.
Now there's gingham curtains. Oh yeah. And our number one fan.
There he is.
He's here too.
He's here too, so you can cook with Father Umberto.
Right there. The children would love that.
They would. They would. And this is an item. Oh, I just know that El Capitan would approve of.
He would.
He would. He loves to cook.
He loves to cook.
As we know, he is a fabulous cake decorator.
And there's a cute little cake stand
right there.
Yes. He loves, you know, he has nieces and nephews. His nieces and nephews might even like this little kitchen. I don't know what child wouldn't want this kitchen.
This is true.
Sweet.
Oh, it'll make anybody happy.
Happy.
Yeah.
Wow.
So
make the littles in your life happy.
Yeah, get those littles cooking because, you know, we can't do this forever.
No.
The next future of Delicious Dish.
Could be in.
In the walls of this school.
It could be. Truly.
It could.
It could. It's a life skill.
The next Teri and Margaret Jo. Out there in those classrooms.
It could be in preschool.
Making those mud pies.
Oh, adorable.
Oh, it is.
Yeah.
So, don't delay.
Bid today.
Until next time, Seasons Eatings.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say hey, good looking. What you got cooking?